So we're in the city right now. We actually came here for a dance class. I honestly forgot when I had planned this day that the solar eclipse was happening, and I was like, oh wait, the solar eclipse is today. What's gonna happen? So we're walking through the city. There's literally people in the street. There's people in their windows. Like everywhere you look, there's people with these glasses so you could see the solar eclipse. And they're all taking pictures of it.
Taking pictures within the glasses.
We're taking pictures of the glasses.
Yeah, behind the numbers.
It's like madness. Like every corner. Everyone's phones are up and it's insane. We're scared to look though. It's like, don't look, but you want to so badly. Oh my god, look at this. Yes, there's someone else with a camera. You go.
I see the camera.
See anything there?
Me either. So, we're in this really cool hotel. Everything is red and black.
I don't know if you can tell that that's red.
There's like accents of red, and like everything is mirrors. So we were like by the elevators and everything was mirrors, and it was like super cool. We just had to change though. We don't know how this new dance studio works. And there was like, we walked up to the door and I think the studio is right there. I think when you walk in, you're in the studio. And there's a class going on, so we didn't want to walk in. I'm like, I don't know. So we found a hotel 2-3 doors down, so we're using their bathroom. Fun fact, if you're not from New York City, it's quite hard to find a bathroom anywhere if you're not dining there.
You sound really funny talking to yourself.
Good. Cool. Behind the scenes vlogging. So it's really hard to find a bathroom. 90% of Starbucks say their bathroom was like out of order or whatever. Yeah, you're like not allowed to use it. You got to be eating at the restaurant or staying at the hotel. So these people were really nice and they let us use their bathroom. And it's like a really fancy hotel.